This book takes sisterly betrayal to the next level.
Yes, it does. So The Art of Losing is the story of Harley. She's 17, and she's been going out with this guy named Mike for a long time. She goes to a party. She ends up taking her younger sister, Audrey, with her to this party. And she walks in on Mike and Audrey making out. Ugh, she's furious, right? So she just leaves the party and goes home. Like, she's just betrayed by her boyfriend, by her sister. She's just angry. So Mike ends up driving Audrey home. Turns out Mike was drunk. There's a car accident on the way home. Audrey is injured and in a coma. And now Harley has to deal with the fact that she's angry with her sister, who is on the verge of death. She's angry with her boyfriend, who cheated on her. She ends up reconnecting with her neighbor, this guy named Rafe, who's super awesome. And the book's about a lot of different things. It's about addiction, it's about guilt, it's about pain. It is awesome realistic fiction.
That sounds like it could be kind of an emotional roller coaster.
Yes.